Let's go find out whether what used to be Trump country is still Trump country.
All this crap ideology out there right now is pathetic.
If you're a Republican, you're worried right now. People think you might be a Republican resistance.
You're going to have to wait for the answer on that one.
So you're not a politician.
No, and I think that's what people like.
It's shocking, the man defending the president using the word funneled. To me, that sounds like money laundering.